News, a University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee graduate is now the new CEO of Microsoft. Satya Nadella had been in charge of the company's growing division that delivers software and services over the Internet. Microsoft promoted him this morning. Nadella replaces Steve Ballmer as only the company's third CEO. He has a master's degree in computer science from UWM.